round.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused, and the crowd seemed to pick up on this early on, and it just created a kind of negative vibe around the whole stadium, and I think this performance was one best deleted from the memory bank now.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.